Hi, I'm Alex with Kimray. The Valvcon Electric Actuator provides accurate zero-emission control of your control valves. Today I'm going to show you four tips for troubleshooting your Valvcon. First, if your motor stall LED is blinking in a mid-travel position, this may be due to the Valvcon hunting for a signal. To correct this, increase the actuator dead band set point by rotating the dial clockwise. Second, if your actuator does not respond to 4 to 20 milliamp or 0 to 10 volt control signal, check that the analog position control mode has been selected by fully rotating the dial clockwise. Third, if you're not getting feedback in energy save mode, the feedback wires may have been removed from the terminal block. If this happens, the feedback signal is turned off. To correct this, ensure the wires are connected and then cycle power to reinstate feedback signal. Last, if your LED shut off after 1 minute, check to see if energy save mode has been selected. The LEDs will turn off after 1 minute in energy save mode in order to reduce power consumption. If any problem persists, you can recalibrate the actuator to reset the unit. See our video, How to Install and Calibrate the Valvcon Actuator. Use these quick tips to make sure your control valves are sized correctly and production is operating at maximum capacity.